Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to make masala grilled chicken. Before heading, make sure to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell to never miss out on our videos. Make sure to watch the video till the end. Take a grinder jar and add 3 tablespoons of yogurt, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1.5 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon degi mirch, 1.5 teaspoon coriander powder, 1.5 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of ketchup, 1 teaspoon of sweet chili sauce. I forgot to add olive oil and salt. Before grinding, make sure to add it. So add 3 to 4 tablespoons of olive oil and salt as per your taste. Now layer chicken breast in a bowl and marinate chicken with the masala that we made. Make sure that each and every chicken piece is well coated. Once all your chicken pieces are marinated, refrigerate this for 2 to 3 hours. Now take a grill pan and add olive oil. Once oil is heated, place the marinated chicken on the pan. First cook each side of chicken for 3 to 4 minutes on medium to high flame. And then cook on low to medium flame. Occasionally flip the chicken in between. Make sure to add the oil or juices on top of chicken. When your chicken is tender, then the chicken is ready to be served. Now transfer it on a plate. Squeeze lemon and enjoy this. On my previous video, I got such lovely comments from you all. One of my favorite was from MTK, mouthwatering and my favorite, you failed Domino's garlic bread, new subscriber, love and support. If you want shoutouts like these on my upcoming videos, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell and do comment what you love the most about this video. Thank you so much for watching.